What's up, guys? Back in the microwave zone, and today we're going to do the microwave Klondike bar. And I don't know if it's a good idea to microwave that, but let's see what happens. Okay. All right. Let's see if it's safe to microwave that. It might be either GE or Kenmore, the brand of the microwave. That's GE microwave. 2 minutes and 22 seconds in the microwave. Okay. Yeah, so in case we receive it's a good idea to microwave the Klondike bar. You put that in a microwave. Looks like it's a good idea. Even though there's probably a little bit of metal or tinfoil. But still, it could be a good idea. You can still microwave that. So in case you're wondering if it's a good idea to microwave a Klondike bar, yes it is. Even though it did spark, but you can still microwave that.